Hey, Donald Dem here with Floating Feathers Kayak Fly Fishing School. Hopefully you guys followed us over from our Instagram page. If you didn't, no worries. Just go over there and check out the video after you get done watching this one. We're out here today testing out the Live Water Sports AL2 fish model. We actually won this beautiful paddle board at the Yak Attack charity tournament this year. So Yak Attack, thank you guys so much. It's an awesome prize. We've got a lot of Yak Attack accessories we won as well, but we just didn't have them on the paddle board today. We're just out here trying it out, getting the feel for it. This thing is extremely fast. And when I tell you fast, I mean fast. It is the fastest paddle board I've ever paddled. It's extremely stable. I can rock it, I can sit down, I can stand up. I'm not going anywhere. Extremely, extremely stable. It tracks extremely well. Live Water Sports L2 fish model, you guys knocked it out of the park. If you guys, anybody out there is thinking about trying out a paddleboard, look up Live Water Sports L2 fish model. It's got a dual hull design, kind of like a catamaran. It's extremely stable, like I said. It tracks really well. It doesn't take much to get it up to speed. And when you get up, it's fast. It's fast. So, again, thank you Yak Attack for the awesome prize. Thank you Live Water Sports for the awesome paddleboard, the L2 fish model. And as the guys on Live Water Sports say, what do you live for?